This video clip shows how to do the seated face pull exercise. Positioning yourself at the top of the seat and maintain the chest area and head looking forward. Hold the both sides of the rope with your palms facing down just wider than shoulder width separated. Maintaining your positioning, pull the cable towards your face, contracting your back muscles. Keep your arm close to your side. Reverse the action to return to the starting position. This is a YourSportsTrainer.com production.